Hello and welcome to another Pokemon Showdown battle. I have brought to you an NU match, as you can see by the team preview, and this is against Cloud Serial 553. So without further ado, let's just get on with the battle. I'm going to lead off with my lead, the Golem, and he's going to taunt and prevent me from setting up the rocks. Now I predict him to go for the Will-O-Wisps and get my Guts boost with the girder, and now switch back out into Golem so I can explode on this guy. He breaks my sturdy with the sludge bomb. That is not going to matter in the least bit. He just goes for the taunt as I go for the normal gem boosted explosion. It's not the same as Gigalus at all, since it doesn't even kill this guy. So I go for the sub with the drift blimp. His sludge bomb is not going to be able to take out said sub, so now I'm just free to go for the acrobatics and get my unburdened boost. I was kind of dismayed because I had to use my flying gem on something useless, but now I'm going to outspeed this Pikachu. He's going to Volt Switch, take out my sub, and then switch into something that can hopefully take on this Drift Blim, his sub killer in the form of Chinchino. Unfortunately for him, his Rock Blast misses, and two Acrobatics is going to be able to outspeed the Chinchino and take it out. Now, his Gigalith comes in. I miss the Will-O-Wisp as he goes for the Rock Blast, and it's going to kill off my Drift Blim, Hindenburg Disaster, in two hits. Now, he goes for the Explosion as I taunt his Gigalith, not expecting that. I thought he would want to get up the rocks, but that doesn't happen at all. Go big or go home, I suppose. So, his waterfall does nothing to my girder, as you can see. Another and a bulk up, it's going to do even less. So now that I'm plus two attack with the guts, I am pretty much free to sweep his team. So he goes for the waterfall, but then this happens, and he takes out my girder, and there goes my sweep. And this is a pivotal point in the match. Now the tide has turned in his favor. I go for the HP grass with the Electrode as he switches in his Pikachu. I predicted that because he would want to get the Lightning Rod boost. Now, this thing comes in. I hate Exeggutor because they just do not die. That's what they do. They just get citrus berries all day and eat them. You would think they would be overweight, but they just sip on their Giga Drains and get the citrus berry and the leech seeds, and it's not fun. Zangoose with the Toxic Orb and the Facade, and it doesn't even do anything. It's like 50% stab, whatever, and all the goodness. This, I lose. The spoilers, there's like 30 seconds left in the video, but I lose, and because of that crit, good game, Cloud Serial, and his citrus harvesting rice, man, I don't even know what I'm saying anymore. I've just lost hope to narrate this battle. Until next time, thank you, Cloud Serial, for the battle. Until next time, toodaloo, you have just crushed my dreams. How does that make you feel?